अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ अबाउट लिम्फोसाइट काउंट। सो इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड अबाउट मोनोसाइट्स ए स्ट्रक्चर एंड अलॉन्ग विद टर्मिनोलॉजीज विच आर यूज्ड फॉर हाई एंड लो मोनोसाइट्स।
डियर व्यूअर्स, अगर आप हमारे चैनल पर नए हो तो प्लीज़ चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल के आइकन को प्रेस करें ताकि हर आने वाली वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन आपको वक्त पर मिल सके। शुक्रिया।
So now come to our topic. Our topic is about lymphocytes count. So what is lymphocytes? So basically lymphocytes is a unique cells, and a lymphocyte is a granulocytes because they have no granules. So WBC, basically WBC are divided into two types. The first one is granulocytes and the second one is agranulocytes. So granulocytes contain three types of cell which have fine granules. They contain neutrophil, basophil and eosinophil, which we have already studied. So the second one is agranulocytes. So what is means of agranulocytes? So agranulocytes mean which have no granules. So these cells are lymphocytes and monocytes which have no granules. So come to our topic. So today we will discuss about lymphocytes. So lymphocytes is a granulocyte cells, and it's a unique cells. Why it's called a unique cell? Because every lymphocytes have a specific receptor on his surface which are responsible for a specific antigen. So due to which lymphocytes are called unique cells. So they are non-phagocytic cell. So it have no ability to phagocytosis, and it also a mononuclear cells because it have only one nucleus. And basically lymphocytes are produced in bone marrow. After production in bone marrow from pluripotent stem cells, they mature in bone marrow and thymus. After pluripotent stem cells, they travel to bone marrow and thymus, and in bone marrow and thymus they are matured. So come to the normal range of lymphocytes. Normal range of lymphocytes is 20 to 40%, and its diameter is around about 7 micrometer, like RBC diameter. So after staining, the nucleus of lymphocyte are looking dark staining nucleus, large and dark staining nucleus. So now come to the types of lymphocytes. So lymphocytes have two basic types, which are B cells and T cells. B cells is also called B lymphocyte, and T cells also called cytotoxic T cells and helper T cells. The function of B cells in our body is synthesis of immunoglobulin. They synthesize produce immunoglobulin. So now come to the function of B cells. So basically the function of B cell is a production of immunoglobulin, yeah, synthesis of immunoglobulin, and they also take off antigen, which these antigen are presented to a T cell for killing. They take antigens like bacteria, viruses, and they also take toxins for killing, and also these toxins are presented to T cells for killing. Now come to the second type of T cells. So T cell is also called cytotoxic T cells and helper T cell, which are produced in bone marrow. After production in bone marrow, they migrate to thymus, and basically in thymus these T cells are matured. So what is the function of T cells? So T cells attack of parasites, viruses, bacteria, and also they attack to cancerous cells. Now come to the major function of T cell. That what is the major function of T cell? So the major function of T cell, they also produce cytokines and chemokines. Now we are going to discuss about terms which are used for high and low lymphocytes count. So there are two basic terms used for high and low lymphocytes count, which one of them is lymphocytosis and the second one is lymphocytopenia. So what is lymphocytosis? So when lymphocytes are increased from his normal range from 40%, then that condition lymphocytosis will be considered. So now come to the causes of lymphocytosis. That what is the causes of lymphocytosis? So there is a lot of causes of lymphocytosis, which the first one is viral infection. So viral infection is the major cause of lymphocytosis, like influenza, TB, COVID-19 virus. So the second one is AML, acute myeloid leukemia. Acute myeloid leukemia also cause lymphocytosis, and the other one is CML, chronic myeloid leukemia. Due to chronic myeloid leukemia, lymphocytosis are occur. Hepatitis A and B and C virus is, and HIV, AIDS, hypothyroidism, measles, mumps, mononucleosis and brucellosis, and the last one is vasculitis. So that was the causes of lymphocytosis. So now come to the next term which are used for lymphocytes count, which basically for low lymphocyte count. So when lymphocytes are decreased from his normal range, like lower than 20%, then that condition it will be considered lymphocytopenia. Now come to the causes of lymphocytopenia. That what is the major causes of lymphocytopenia? So the first one is severe physical stress. Due to severe physical stress, lymphocytopenia are occurring. And the second one is chemotherapy. Basically, chemotherapy is a combination of different drugs which are given to the cancerous patient. And say third one is steroids, autoimmune disease like rheumatoid arthritis and lupus, HIV, TB, tuberculosis, and fasting malnutrition. So due to lymphocytic anemia, lymphocytopenia are also occurring, like lymphoma and Hodgkin disease. So that was about lymphocytes, its normal range, structure, and the terms which are used for high and low lymphocytes. In next lecture, inshallah, we will be discussed about other hematology tests. So